Hi, my name is Martin McNicoll, CEO of Gurus, and today I'll talk about Boomi. What is Dell Boomi? Dell Boomi is a middleware. All right, Martin, what is a middleware? So a middleware is a piece of software that allows you to connect one system with another. So when would you need a middleware? So a middleware like Dell Boomi is used as an example where you want to connect a NetSuite, so your ERP cloud application with, you know, order entry, inventory management, and all that, to your web store, as an example, like Shopify. So some of our customers are in that situation where they're running all their web operations on Shopify. They get the order, and then you need to take that order at one point and put it in your accounting system. As an example, you might keep inventory level. You might keep description of your products in your accounting system, but your web store is your front end for all your customers. This information needs to go back and forth. Some companies are in situations where those systems are completely separated, bringing tons of problems in their operations. Customer will order products that are not in stock or inexistent or that were actually retired. So you need to have, for high volume business, this connection between two systems. This middleware allows these companies to connect multiple different systems. We have some customers that use Dell Boomi for EDI, where you have, that's a different way to get orders, and you need to communicate back information to those different providers of your status of your order. Walmart is one of them. When you deal with Walmart, you need to connect with them with EDI. Now, the problem is that when you get an EDI transaction for, let's say, an order, this information is not necessarily ready to be consumed by your ERP or accounting system like NetSuite. So what this software does is it takes the order and allows you to put business information or workflows and transform the data in Boomi and then transferring this information back in the right format to your ERP system. We do large projects and small projects with Boomi, and the real value that we get out of those is that it's also a cloud application. So our customers do not need to host or provide servers to have this information to flow from one system to the other. And more today, these companies are running cloud applications. So they're moving data from a Shopify to a NetSuite, as an example. Why would they need to buy hardware and software to connect those two platforms? So what are the signs that you might need to automate moving data from one system to the other, hence needing a middleware? So if you're in a situation where you have people that are dedicated on extracting data from one system and re-entering it in another one to a point where they're overflowed with work and that your operations are affected, this calls for an intervention. This calls for you to automate that process. A lot of time, these situations occur when the company is growing. These companies are having a large volume of orders, a large volume of leads, as an example, from their HubSpot platform that needs to enter in their CRM, large number of orders that are overflowing from their web store, and now they need to put them in their accounting system to invoice and produce the goods. This is where you need this middleware platform. And what happens when you put these systems in place is that you're able to automate this process error-free from one platform to the other. I used to call this, and I still call it, swivel chair integration, when you got an individual in the middle swiveling from one system, moving to the next, transferring data. And this is a recipe for disaster. People just can't concentrate and have the right concentration level during a whole day to transfer information properly. You need a system to do that work. Dell Boomi, being a cloud-based application, really allows our customers that are in that situation to automate the whole process, transform the data in the middle to input it in the other, in a way that can scale with their operations. Some of our customers started with, a person full-time doing these operations. They decided to put Dell Boomi into their operations. And they, if they haven't done that, today they would have a team of 30 people just entering data from one system to the other. The investment was well worth it from the beginning to make sure that the operations flowed properly. Thank you for listening today, and don't forget to click on the buttons below to subscribe for more videos like these. Thank you very much. Until next time.